Big hawk down there. It's an accipiter.
When it comes, it's like, it's awesome. Yeah, there she is.
Going on a walk on the bike path. We're heading over to Florence to take a look at this one spot people practice their graffiti. Part of the bike path over near Look Restaurant Gully with a stream that goes through it. And a bear down there once, wintering. Juncos and white throats. There's probably woodcocks have arrived. Bike path coincides with Route 9. It's noisy. There's a cardinal up there. Singing his head off. The VA hospital. They have that big LED sign and do an art project to find out how that thing works. Have them design some art. Get into the computer. Have a little art show on the VA sign. Here we are at the Rotary Club. February 2011. 2 years ago, Heather and I were walking down the bike path and we noticed a cement wall. Exact moment. I'm gonna get a camera and start documenting graffiti in Northampton. Revisit that first wall that inspired photographic. These wood chips down here, dead tree up there, sign of a pileated woodpecker. And they yelled at us, "We're calling the cops." Sit up over here by the little duck pond, feed the ducks. It's like they're all mallards for an oddball. On the path less traveled. Dangerous going this way. Snow, ice. This could be dangerous in February. The type of spot you might find a woodcock. You get these little open areas. Even though there's still snow on the ground, there's gonna be bugs and grubs. All those little specks are known as springtails. And they're all over the place here. You might be able to see them jumping. This is the dangerous part. Very narrow, very slippery, very steep. The beaver dam and the beaver pond, and there's a whole family of beavers that live here. And this spring, I'm gonna try to come out here and remove that. So, beaver dam, it survived a hurricane, Frankenstorms, still functioning. Here's a stonefly. Pretty much anywhere there's a stream, you'll find a stonefly. These two boxes are all the paintings show that just ended, the Wood Star, and I'm going to have to unpack them. I'm going to put them back up over here on this wall to show. I liked how they all look together. collaborative project, the show 3 weeks away, because I've got nothing to do, need a project. And I got to come up with a project, probably to do with stencil. So my idea, make a new pochoir based on some of these design elements. Sketches and drawings in this style. The pochoir, cut the stencils and all. And here is my palette, mark making devices, how I want this to look. This is the basic design for this stencil. And fix it up. I'm gonna do a new version. Like that. Back and worked out a palette kind of based on this. I am missing a lighter blue, which I'm gonna use for the shadow. I kind of have to develop this a little more. Another version, I'm gonna keep working on it, but I'm really not happy with how this is. There's another drawing. I really don't know. I'm gonna just let these and just kind of let it percolate for a while. I told Heather all the drawing me some advice, but she liked how the drawing on this one was. So what I'm doing is, and I've reset up. The wooden figure drawing. This information in mind. Here's another drawing that I'm starting to get closer to this to look. Outline, and I've notated colors and the patterns and all. I'm gonna start cutting stencils, so I wanna kinda wrap up the design. And I'm gonna go ahead and paint this that I'll be using for the stencil. Using acrylics, I need to. The final design, make a few little adjustments here and there, and tomorrow I will cut the stencils and make some pochoirs.